Good morning and welcome to How to Run a B&B. This morning we are going to be going to do...